This is a 440 cubic inch Ford Windsor, 8 individual throttle bodies that we've converted to electromotive fuel injection. It's got 8 2/7/16 throttle blades. I don't know what the CFM is on that, but it's probably 2,500. This motor really turned out nice. The response on this is just, obviously 8 throttle blades, you got air instantly. When you get the right amount of fuel to that air, it's just an explosion. So it's just really fun. Makes real good power, 630 horsepower. 590 foot-pounds, and it's on a small block. So, I mean, this for GT40s, Cobra, Mustangs, this is a killer motor. This is actually going in a car called Helinor. Tech GT on this. This has worked out really good. So listen to this thing. Just bouncing on the rev limiter. Just a blip of the throttle. That's a killer Ford. Foot-pounds, 627 horsepower, still 618 and 6500. This thing revs like 7500 and only drops about 19 horsepower. Nasty boy. Here's another impressive thing about the IRs is the incredible torque it makes everywhere. Pull this down to 2,000, which is unheard of for 2,500 CFM. And check out, it still makes good torque at 2,000 RPM. both worlds. Check this out.
It's just a killer combo.